This is an Egyptian cobra, Naja Haja, and I just thought it might be interesting to see the behavior prior to extraction. So there's some hooding here, and then this snake does a little kind of strike at Jim here in just a second. There it is. You can see the mouth open, but then the snake still tries to run away. And there you have it.